not Indian. I don't know why it's Indian. Maybe if I just wait another turn. It'll be tough to fight him if I wait too long. Can we negotiate? I want to declare war on you. It says 10 turns still. Can I go there yet? If I could at least get 19% here, like, this thing's gonna take forever, but what about that? 18 turns, damn. What did I do? It's fucking bullshit. It's a pile of putra. I guess I'll go here and wait. I've got to go after Gandhi because he's got the most points. This is what I'm going to have to do to get this fucking civilization. I need to send all of these people up here and take that over. This one needs to go here. Actually, you could go right there. Thank you. He'll send that one too. We're gonna need some of them. Before you know it, we're about to have fucking cavalry. Cause I'm gonna look it up if I have to. Once I get these four stacks that look kinda decent. They won't know where to send units. They'll just be getting destroyed. Montezuma has all the money? Really? Speaking of money, we need to worry about that. Can't afford it anymore. That one's pretty good. Our little armies are getting better. I got four of them, almost. Once I get steam power. Oh shit, they're gonna take them out, aren't they? I got one Rossier. Whatever the fuck that is. Need to go after him pretty soon. So probably by the time this fourth guy gets over here. See, I'm thinking, take this one out. We can get this one later. It's got enough culture to keep it, you know, relevant here. Take that one, this one, that one, just like fucking lightning. So that means we're gonna need some, some knights, I guess. I don't know, against longbowmen, it's kind of, yeah. Fast worker, what the fuck? They don't need fast workers. You can stay there, dude. We got a few more turns. I'm thinking maybe 1900 would be the latest. But I gotta take advantage of them rolling around fucking catapults. Okay. That's bullshit. I'll take that. Okay, here's where I'll stop for a minute.